All right, guys. This is how you take out carpet tacks easily.
Okay.
You get a long flathead, ball peen hammer.
And you wanna
work the flathead down each of these, right? I'm trying to get it there. So it's really hard to hold the camera, but let's see. Well, can't do it with one hand. It's faster without. Two hands. Okay. So you basically keep doing that over and over, and you can pull out all of these. See? Easy. You get a job done in one day. Okay? Thanks for watching. Bye.